This is my interpretation of Yosemite by Travis Scott. I had a couple of requests for this song, so I thought I'd go ahead and do it. Really cool song. I'm just using my electric, but if all you have is your acoustic, that's okay. Just use that. Standard tuning. So let's go ahead. And I was going to show you two ways to play it. One is what I think is more what I'm hearing on the recording, but I was also going to show you a little bit easier way to play it for beginners. So I'll show you the harder way first, like I was just playing it in the intro, and then I'll show you the little bit easier way you can try it if you haven't been playing for very long. So basically what I'm doing is playing a C chord for the first chord. So your middle finger is going to set here on the second fret of the D, ring finger, third fret of the A, and your pinky down here on third fret of the B. And with the pick, just kind of plucking down on the A and D string together and walking up to that B string. So you pluck and then you're plucking that A and D together, then G, and then you're plucking your B and you're pulling off, just kind of a quick pull off with your pinky. Okay. Now that pull off is useful because what we're going to do is move right away anyway. So that pull off is going to be kind of more natural as you see how this riff progresses. So what you're going to do next is take that same shape, your middle finger sitting on that, A string, ring finger sitting up here on the, your middle finger sitting on the D and your ring finger sitting on the A. And you're just going to slide that up two frets. Okay. So that's going to give you the next two note chord there. So you're still plucking the A and the D together, then the G, and this time your index finger is going to play right here on the third fret of the B. So if you look at that, it's a C shape, it's a C chord, but it's just slid up to your index finger in the third fret. So here's what we've got so far. So that was real slow. Okay. So to finish off this riff, what you're going to do is play an E power chord. So your index finger sets right here on the second fret of the A, and you're going to pluck the E and the A string together. All right. So that's an E5 power chord. So now comes a little bit of arpeggiation on the higher strings to finish out the riff. So, now it almost sounds like he's just playing, and you could get away with that. So you could be like, but I kind of like getting that open G in there a little bit. I think that just kind of adds and keeps the flow of the song, keeps a little motion happening in the song. So all of that together, we've got. And then it just repeats. So now here's the easy way to play it in case you're just starting guitar and you don't want to do that much moving around, which is totally understandable. What you're going to do is play this with your middle finger starting on the third fret of the A, your ring finger here on the third fret of the B string. And what you do is you just play just the A string. So you're just going to play just the A, open G, and B. So you'll be, okay, and then you let off with your middle finger and you're going to play open D, open G, and then that B string where you're holding. So your ring finger stays down on that third fret of the B. So you've got, so you've got, open E. So just open B. Or sorry, open E, B string, high E string, B string. So. One more time, a little slower. Alright, I hope this helped you get a good start on this song. Go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Check out the description below. I've got some cool iOS apps and some different courses to help you learn how to play guitar. And I will see you on the next video.